Our reflection today comes from the writings of Thomas Merton. In Louisville, at the corner of 4th and Walnut, in the center of the shopping district, I was suddenly overwhelmed with the realization that I loved all of these people, that they were mine and I theirs, that we could not be alien to one another, even though we were total strangers. It was like waking from a dream of separateness, of spurious self-isolation in a special world, the world of renunciation and supposed holiness. This sense of liberation from an illusory difference was such a relief and such a joy to me that I almost laughed out loud. I have the immense joy of being man, a member of a race in which God Himself became incarnate. Now I realize what we all are. And if only everyone could realize this, but it cannot be explained. There is no way of telling people that they are all walking around shining like the sun. And now, with the ringing of this bell, we will begin our 20 minutes of silent contemplation. Take a few deep breaths and allow yourself to come fully back to the awareness of your surroundings. Let us pray, glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Thank you for joining us for contemplation today.